Lawmakers in the Capitol negotiate over what initiatives would be allowed to be added to the ballot by voters. We take a look at the proposed restrictions and what you can expect if negotiations clear legislation. Tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.
Again, recognizing what it is that human trafficking may look like.